gave my Garchomp TM Earthquake, because it needed a better attack than Dig. So here we go. If you're wondering what that thing is, it's to stop copyright stuff. Well, not copyright, where people nick your videos. But anyway, Bertha. People have said she could be Agatha's sister from Kanto, one of the Elite Four there. Which kind of fits, because it looks similar. Now, Whiscash versus... I'm saying now Ed first. Just a close combat, just to take that last bit off. Because it's ground and it's water, so it's going to murder Ed. Ed, yeah, uses Eruption. Ground type move. Super effective. Because it's fire and fighting. So, Ed's gone. I'm now going to send out my Floatzel, which I caught especially for this Elite Four. And Champion and Fire. But Garchomp will be used later. Well, you just have to see. So, you surf just to knock it out, because it's pretty strong. So anyway, she's... who does she send out next? She usually sends out her Golem, but or Gliscor, when you're battling, depending on the order. And this Gliscor, it is electric. It knows Thunder Fang as well, but I've knocked it out in one hit, so be wary if you're using water types against them. Something like a Torterra would be excellent against this Elite Four, because it's got grass type moves and it can't be affected by electric. But anyway, we're going to surf on this Golem, just knock it out. When I've previously battled the Elite Four, because I did run through before I recorded, and just to test them out, you know, I didn't record it, so I'm going to release it. But anyway, this is her Rytheria. I think it's pronounced that way. Rytheria. Type of Rhydon. Yeah, it is. It's her strongest Pokemon on the team, and I've killed it in one hit. So, at Floatzel's level got up to 56. She's alright. She's now going to send out her last Pokemon, her Hippopaldon. Which, well, it starts up a Sandstorm as soon as you send it out. It's not that, and it reduces your accuracy and stuff, and you get buffeted by it if you're a ground type, if you're not a ground type. So, we've knocked that out in one hit. And we've beaten the Elite Four, without a single HP being lost. Well, pretty amazing. I'm just going for squashing the Elite Four now. We've got to set our sight on the third member of the Elite Four. Join us next time, folks. Goodbye.